be appropriately a falcon feather for our falcon, and I'll drop the two of them here, and hopefully they'll hit the ground at the same time. How about that?
Mr. Galileo was correct in his findings.